So another YouTuber said we should do the burpee challenge. So I decided let's go ahead and do it for our warm up. So as you can see, we're starting here, going strong, looking good. Let's see how it goes. So once you get to about like 20, 30 of them, man, it starts to hurt, man. It definitely is no hold, man. It's definitely a full body workout, man. You definitely feel the whole thing. And it is hurting worse because the whole time I'm trying to make sure that she ain't beating me. So I'm moving as fast as I can. You see she's trying to outdo it, but she ain't gonna do it. I don't know where we are right here, but it's definitely still hurting, man. I had to walk on back to the bikes real fast and, you know, do a little pace and come back and start over again. And then come back and think about it again. And again, I'm moving slow at this point. Look at her, she walking around trying to get her bearings together. She hurt, she ain't even in the camera. Look at her pacing back and forth. I'm doing it too, I can't talk trash. Oh, she came back, here we go. Who's gonna finish first? We're almost done. Alright, man, so that's 7:45 for me. And then 7:50 for her. And I think we might have did like 97 burpees, but I mean y'all know we can do 3 more easily, man, so it wouldn't have been that much of a difference.